Garou. Moron. It's hilarious.
Good luck. Have fun. Not enough minerals. You need more minerals. In my day, we mined 8 minerals at a time. We require more overlords. Mine more minerals. You can't buy stuff on credit in this game. We require more minerals. You need more minerals. In my day, we mined 8 minerals at a time. Not enough minerals. Mine more minerals. You can't buy stuff on credit in this game.
Lord number two, most likely. But we will hold larva. Actually, big map, we'll spend the larva. I think I'm fine, right? No links coming out? Yeah, it's a little late. He's making a queen, though. So I cancelled Link Speed. Did not make the Bane Nest.
Need more energy. Not enough energy. Mine more minerals. You can't buy stuff on credit in this game. We need more money.
Minerals.
You need more minerals. They're attacking your base, you know. We require more overlords. We must spawn more overlords. More energy, little guy.
Spawn more overlords.
This base is gonna fucking die.
Hey, your base is under attack.
It's a trap.
We require more minerals. You're under attack. Siege up. Not enough. Thespian gas. Price controlled. Only five. Our forces are under attack. Insufficient best. Your base is under attack again. You're engaging the opponent.
A new queen has emerged.
Not enough Thespian gas. Price controlled. Only 5 gas per barrel. Insufficient Thespian gas. Your forces are taking damage. Evolution complete.
We must spawn more overlords.
We require more minerals.
Minerals.
We really should have made a Bane nest.
They're attacking your base, you know. Your forces are under attack!
A new queen has
mutation complete.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Hey, your base is under attack, man. Our forces are under attack.
New queen has emerged.
We're running out of minerals back home.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Evolution complete.
New queen has emerged. Mineral field depleted.
You're under attack. Siege up.
Unacceptable command.
Your forces are taking damage. Not enough minerals.
A new queen has emerged.
Yeah.
spawn more overlords.
You have not enough moves. Money, money,
money, money. So you have this space? We need to know.
Whoa!
Need more energy, little guy.
Spawn more overlords.
Mutation complete.
A new queen has emerged. Our forces are under attack. We're running out of minerals.
We're engaging.
A new queen has emerged. Not enough minerals.
Mine more minerals.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
We're running out of minerals back.
We require more minerals.
You need more minerals.
In my day, we mined 8 minerals at a time.
We need more money.
Minerals.
We must place that on creep.
Require more overlords.
Need more energy. It's a trap.
We require more minerals. Mine more minerals.
You can't buy stuff on credit in this game.
Require more minerals.
You think
so creative.
Not enough minerals.
Yeah, nice. Noise. He's getting 1-1 in the air, and he had 2-2 on the ground, but no hive? Well, this could have canceled at the end. Nope, no hive. He made a bunch of spines. Let's watch from his point of view, shall we?
Good luck, have fun.
That's actually a little questionable decision that I made to cancel Ling Speed and the Bane Nest. Because when they make an Evo chamber like that, it doesn't necessarily mean they're going straight into roaches. Like, obviously this guy did a Ling build. But like, if he'd gone Ling Bane, I'm just dead. Or if he commits harder with the Lings earlier. Like, really all I did was delay my third. Kill my third, not delay. But I've got more workers right now. I'm losing more, but he's spending more larva. Again, he's still making links instead of joining up his third. Because he wants to keep me on his side. His natural's not even saturated. Spines because he thought I was going across the map. Because I was, but I came back. Now he's catching up on Worker Slimer. But now his third's gonna die. This was a little scary too because I was afraid that. Well, I mean, my Burrow Roaches was gonna finish. Oh no, it's not yet. It's the second attack I did like that. My Burrow finished during that attack, and I was afraid that he would see it. I wouldn't be able to sneak it in on him. Yeah, here comes my Burrow. I went to attack, I saw nothing, so I ran. I split and then I burrowed. Yeah, see, now if he's looking closely, he would notice that I have burrow roaches. He did watch that fight, so he could have seen. I lost an overlord and two building spores. It's kind of rough. But then this happened, he's not even looking. Yeah, before this he had 37 drones, I still had more workers. Well, 49. Yeah, 9 drones at least. 10. How many friggin' overseers does he have? Two, he's making a third. Okay. Seems like he's made a lot. Still got more overseers. He actually has too much gas now, too. He's got 1500 gas and he can't spend it because he's making drones. Now you can make. Are you gonna make 10 meters at once now? 26 meters. God. That was huge. It's like all his meters are damaged. Yeah, and he just flies home now because he's scared. But I'm already on his side of the map. and I just picked up and ran the lurkers out while letting the rest of my army move in. I figured the lurkers can get out and the hydras can go forward and just kill the remaining Nidas. That's pretty much what happened. Noise. Noise.